Close your eyes. Relax. Breathe. And allow yourself to release all the tension and all the resistance that you've been carrying around. Allow yourself to go drifting in to a place and time where anything is possible.
Anything is possible. Drifting.
Where all the things you dream of now are a reality. Feel yourself tumbling in through a space in your belief. Anything that came before, anything that ever prevented you from believing that this is real. Anything but your chosen reality and simply drift away. See it, sense it, feel it leaving you now.
Release resistance now. Release resistance. Release resistance.
And open up to the idea that no matter what has come before, things can change in miraculous, wonderful, new and exciting ways for you. All the things you knew before, because you've already lived them,
exciting,
dreamed them,
new,
become them somewhere in another reality, very close to this one.
Miraculous.
That's right.
Wonderful things.
Just like that.
Exciting. Miraculous.
One. Let those things emerge now into your current reality.
Emerge now.
Just. Allow yourself to live in the dream.
Live in the dream. Emerge now.
Live in the dream.
That's right.
Live in the dream. Where you are living the dream.
Live in the dream. That's right. Live in the dream.
See a golden pathway opening up before you. A golden, shimmering pathway of radiant,
of shimmering
light.
Radiant light. Golden pathway of shimmering, radiant light. Golden pathway.
A magnificently aligned pathway. A path to an awakening. An opening in the time-space continuum.
Golden pathway. Shimmering. Golden pathway. Golden pathway. Shimmering. Golden light.
A path already created by your higher self. Most perfect path of all perfect potentialities. And as you look along that path and into that shimmering golden light, you begin to see, sense, or feel a place where you now are. place that's protected and safe. A place that is magical, joyful, and sacred.
Magical and joyful.
Aligned with your highest good.
Aligned with your highest sacred.
Your truest purpose.
Truest purpose.
Your deepest desire.
Deepest desire.
And your most exciting wishes and dreams. Feel it, sense it. Notice what you are becoming. Who are you now? How are you standing or sitting? How does this new reality change you? Step in. Step into this new reality and see, sense, or feel your new surroundings, your new experience, your new way of being. And allow yourself to walk through each moment in this truer reality, this higher place. Let yourself live there now. Feel your feet upon this new ground, in this new environment, filled with this new you. Let your energy expand to fill that space and take what's rightfully yours. Open your heart as you feel yourself surrounded by angels and guides, leading you by the hand into this
guides,
your rightful place. This radiant space filled with everything that's truly yours. Everything that allows you to live at your highest calling in the most joyful and wonderful way. Look down at your feet. And notice the shoes that you're wearing. If you're not wearing any shoes, perhaps there's a perfect reason for that too. Perhaps your ideal setting is a beach somewhere, feeling the sand beneath your feet. The warm, soft sand. Maybe you're wearing running shoes, preparing for new motivation and fitness, seeing yourself running or walking strongly on the path towards the highest vision of your physical manifestation. Or maybe your shoes are highly polished or decorated as you prepare to dazzle, as you prepare to present your ideas or to sing and dance your way into your perfect vision, your perfect creation. Perhaps you are stepping over the threshold into a wonderful new home, a place where you feel loved, safe, and so, so very grateful for this wonderful new time, this wonderful new life. Walk around opportunity to explore this reality and see what you see. Feel what you feel. In this perfect new space. This new persona. This new vision of your perfect path of purpose. And if your wish is for more abundance and the freedom it brings, see this shower of abundance now, all around you. See evidence of this abundance. See, sense, feel, and know yourself now as someone who feels truly worthy of all this wondrousness. Notice any sounds, smells, sights, or sensations. Breathe. That's right. Live and breathe in this new place. Consciously through each moment.
Live in the dream. Live in the dream for a while.
Noticing any important details for you to remember.
Remember.
As your angels and guides amplify the powerful divine stream of creative intention and powerful manifesting energy. The radiant, angelic stream of creation and the loving, living life force that shapes, creates, and manifests dreams like these. Let your heart be full now. Full of this new life, full of these dreams. Allow yourself to enjoy this moment fully. And when you come back into this current reality, you will take this happy feeling with you and continue to play through this dimension somewhere in your heart and mind as you go through your day. You will hold these memories with you, connecting all realities until you return to play in this dimension again, enjoying every memory just for its own sake. So take one of those details with you now as you prepare to return. Yo. your shoes, a piece of furniture, a moment of magic. Allow the experience to inspire you with the actions you need to take when you open your eyes again, to bring this reality closer. Allow these memories, these symbols, these images and ideas to follow you back, to come drifting through the cracks in the continuum. As you return from the future, back into your curiously creative present, escorted by angels, guided by divine love, blessed, awake, aware, and very excited about the plans ahead of you. Smile, stretch, breathe, and come back now, ready to make your dream a reality.